The power of belief. There is nothing you cannot become or have as an objective fact if you believe you already have it. No restriction or condition has been placed on the power of belief. Whatsoever you desire, believe you have received it, and you will. These words were put into the mouth of one called Christ Jesus, who said, "I am the truth." If he only speaks the truth, will you believe him? Live by his words. Accept on faith that which you do not understand, and apply that which you do.